Hi, grandson. What took you so long? If you're reading this, it means I'm long dead. I just want to tell you that I'm proud of you and I know you will take care of yourself. That's why I left you nothing. I've decided to leave this letter for you in this abandoned place, for no reason at all.